welcome to the British Grand Prix here at Silverstone. The grandstands are packed, the cars have made their way to the grid, and we're minutes away from lights out. The 3.6-mile long Silverstone circuit is one of the longest of the season, with 18 corners in the current layout. With average lap speeds reaching around 145 miles per hour, it's also one of the quickest tracks of the year. Watch out for cars taking the right-handers of Abbey and Copps flat out. Anthony Davison joins me today and looking very chirpy as well, it must be said. And by your smile, I'm guessing you're anticipating a good race today.
I always get like this when it comes to race day, Crofty, you should know that. I do think we're in for an extra exciting one today though, that's for sure. The current lineup of drivers are all super competitive, and with the recent upgrades being made by some of the teams, who knows how today will play out.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Leclerc, Verstappen, Alexander Albon, and Perez, Norris, Magnussen, Sainz, and Kimi Raikkonen, Hülkenberg, Grosjean, Daniel Ricciardo, and Gasly, Fiat, Stroll, Antonio Giovinazzi, and George Russell, Kubica, and Lewis Hamilton rounds off the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
A strong start. Well done. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Dry seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. suggests some weather is going to hit in around 5 minutes' time, so stay on your toes. Boxing this lap, give us the best in lap you can. The rain is a few laps out yet, but it is coming. Be careful, dries seem like the best tyre for now. Box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Valtteri is in the pits. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Release, release. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Our gap to the car in front is 3.3 seconds. Gap behind is 1.6 seconds. Rain arriving in under 10 minutes. Dry seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Exit now. Okay, good work. Great pass. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
And Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.